Hi, my name is Brandon Rietsma. I'm one of the senior camera technicians here at Ontario Camera. And today I'm gonna be walking you guys through 5 key steps to a good return. The first key step to a good return is how you approach your wrap out on set. Now, luckily here at Ontario Camera, a lot of our equipment comes with a nice insert from FOMA, which really guides and shows you which way the gear should be going back into the cases. If you're unfortunate enough to not have an insert like that, a lot of ACs like to take photos of gear before they take it out on set. That way they have an idea on how to wrap it out before it comes back to the rental house. The second key point to a good return is removing all your Velcro and all your tapes from the camera and the camera accessories before it comes back to the rental house. Don't get me wrong, I love seeing everybody's artwork on our Alexa Minis, and you know, we have some beautiful artists here in Toronto, but there's no key to a rental technician's heart like a clean camera and clean focus discs when they come back to the rental house. Don't forget to format your cards. I love watching everybody's footage. You guys are shooting some hilarious content, believe me. But as much as I love laughing and watching all your footage upon the return, don't forget to format your cards. The fourth step to a good return is how you approach the rental house after your job's done. We appreciate all the clients who drive to the back gate and help unload and tell us your fun stories on set, how your job went, and most importantly, don't forget to check in at the front desk to let the guys know that you've brought everything back. Now, the last and final step to a good return is actually on us here at the rental house. Once you guys drop off all the gear in the back door, it's now up to us to go through all this equipment, test it, check all the SDI ports, all the power ports, make sure your cards are working, make sure your readers are working, and make sure that all the equipment is up to speed, firmware updated, and rental ready for the next job. All right, guys, so those are the 5 key steps to a good camera return. Thank you so much for watching. As mentioned before, my name is Brandon Rietsma, and I'm the senior camera prep technician here at Ontario Camera. I can't wait for you guys to come in for your next prep. And just remember, don't forget to bring Dave Griff and I some coffee and donuts on your way in.